Thank you. Switching gears now, this morning, a man facing some serious charges accused of starting a destructive wildfire in our state. Pinal County Sheriff's deputies arrested James Brumley. Investigators say he had a smoldering burn pile that reignited with the high wind there. This became the Roach Fire in Dudleyville. It destroyed several homes. It burned more than 335 acres. Brumley is charged with reckless burning and criminal damage.